Hello all, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Sublime Text 4. So for that you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply search with Sublime Text download and hit enter, and you will get the sublimetext.com. So here our link is download Sublime Text, so you need to click on that and it will redirect to the official site of Sublime Text. So here you can see that Sublime Text 4 has been released. So that is our latest version, Sublime Text 4. So you need to click on that link in order to switch to Sublime Text 4. I'm going to put this link in the description so that you can easily navigate to this site. So here you can see that our Sublime Text 4 is available for download, and our latest build version is 4.1.4.3. Okay, so if you are using Mac OS, then you need to click on this link, or if you are using Windows, that is what we are going to install. So we need to click on this link and it will going to start downloading our Sublime Text, and I'll just go back. And if you are using Linux, then you need to click on this link. Okay, for Windows this, for Mac OS this, and for Windows this one. So you can see our Sublime Text is rightly downloaded. You need to click on this installer, and it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and you can minimize our download directory. So you can see our Sublime Text installation wizard directly open. On our program files, it's going to create Sublime Text folder, which is fine totally. Just simply click on next. And I'd also like to check this add to explorer context menu, so that in our explorer context menu we can easily see Sublime Text. Just simply click on next. Ready to be installed. Again click on install, and it will going to start installing our Sublime Text. So you can see it is rightly installed. Just simply click on finish. And now if we just simply go to search icon and just search over here Sublime, you will see Sublime Text over here. So you need to click on this link in order to open our Sublime Text. And you can see that our Sublime Text 4 is rightly opened over here. So let's maximize it. You can always pin our Sublime Text on our task bar. Okay, so here you can see our Sublime Text 4 is rightly open. Just simply go to file, click on new file, and here you can just simply save this file as, go to file and click on save, and it will going to open this window. So here go to our document directory, and here let's give this file name as hello.html. okay, just simply click on save. So you can see our file is rightly saved. Now if we just simply open our tag and type html, and if we just simply hit enter, you can see the template for our html. So here you can give the title. So let's give the title as hello world. Okay, h1 tag. So let's give h1, and here also type hello world. Okay, so you are going to just simply print hello world on our browser. So just simply save this and just simply right click on our Sublime Text, and you will get open in browser. So you need to just simply click on that, and you can see it has rightly shown you the result, whatever you have written on our Sublime Text. So that output is rightly shown over here, right? Hello world. In our document directory we have saved hello.html, that is rightly shown. So in this way you can easily install Sublime Text 4 on a Windows operating system, and I have also shown you how to create a simple hello world file on HTML and how to run that. So that's basically all about this video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.